Okay.
So
this
I'm
is Florence.
Start explaining, and as I'm explaining, you can be taking photos. And a very nice shot, let's take them in turns, is if you stand in front of the greenery, I want to start from the left and go to the right. But if you have a friend, take them. That way I can talk while you're taking photos. If I'm taking photos, I have a hard time talking. So I can't chew gum and walk at the same time. If we start, we're just taking photographs, but we can multitask. I can explain and you can take photos while I'm talking. If you look on this side of the river, okay, we are on the Altro Arno, okay, it means the other side of the river. And we look across the way, we see the Arno River, and you see a bridge that has a lot of buildings on it. That is the Ponte Vecchio I was telling you about. And you can see that there's some stores up above, there's a little walkway that's covered. That is the covered area where the Medici's would walk from their palace. One of their palaces called the Pitti Palace, which is on this side of the river, across there to their ufficio, okay, that means office. That has morphed into the work, into the name of the museum called the Uffizi. Okay, the Uffizi Gallery is in the old Ufficio office of the Medici. Then we go to the right and you see a very medieval looking tower, quite tall. That is a building which is called the Palazzo Vecchio. It is still the mayor's office back in the day.
Palazzo Vecchio.
It was where the government was centered. And in front of that building is number two fake David, okay? So you're gonna, when we're seeing number two fake David, you can remember it's there. Then we go a little further and you see a bell tower that is square. It's right next to the dome. That is Giotto's bell tower. And then to the right of that is Brunelleschi's dome dominating the horizon. We go a little bit further over and we see a church. We have the bell tower on this side and then the far left of it is a facade. So the facade is facing the Duomo. That is the Santa Croce Church. That's the one that is the pantheon of the Italian genius. Right over here on the right hand side. It's dark, it's kind of a brownie gray color. And that is the one where you're going to be going to Mass today and leaving the guided tour early. That is where I'm suggesting you go to Mass because timing is right and the time is right to end our tour. So it just logistically makes sense. Plus you can.
Baptismal center, the baptistry, the dirty side, and that's it.
Yeah.
Ancient center of the city.
Here's the shop again.
The Pinocchio. Yeah. Pinocchio shop.
How much, Barb?
Yes. faccio una foto. Guardatemi un attimo.
Town Hall.